everyone, konnichiwa minasan. So I just wanted to make this video to say Merry Christmas to all of you guys and Happy Holidays to everybody who doesn't celebrate Christmas. Thank you all so much for your support over Cookmas. I really, really loved reading your comments and hearing what you guys think about my videos. I was actually going to upload a recipe today, but I was making it last night and it literally exploded all over me, my hair, my kitchen. It was not fun to clean up at all, but it's actually a winter themed dessert, so I'm gonna try to make it again and I'll hopefully have it up in the new year for you. But I'll definitely let you know which recipe that is when I'm kind of filming it so that you guys know what not to do, basically. And I apologize if I couldn't kind of make your request during Cookmas, but in the new year, I'll definitely try to get those made for you guys. And if you have any more requests for the new year or February or the rest of the year, definitely leave me a note in the comments below and I'll check it out and I'll make your request for you. And so speaking of the new year, I'm actually going to be moving again. I'm actually moving into my own place, so the setup is going to be changing as of January 5th, but I'm so excited for you guys to see the new place and see the new kitchen and the new set. And so because of all the busyness and because I'm moving quite early into the month, I'm not going to be doing a January theme week just so that I can actually get out proper videos for you twice a week and have them actually be good quality. But theme weeks will be back up and running for February, so you'll have your Valentine's Day theme week, which I am so excited for. Oh my goodness. And yeah, so if you guys would like a kitchen tour kind of before and after showing this kitchen, it's not even a kitchen, it's just kind of like a set. But if you'd like to kind of see the transformation between this kitchen and my new, actually fully functional kitchen with actually an oven kind of kitchen, let me know because I think that would be a really cool video to make. And yeah, so I love you guys so much and thank you so much for all of your support. Honestly, your comments make me smile so much and I'm so happy that you're enjoying my videos. And yeah, so I'll see you guys on the 30th for a New Year's Eve themed kind of recipe. It's super simple, so you can totally whip this up the day before. You won't have to rush and like buy a ton of ingredients or anything like that. But it's really, really cool, so I hope you'll like that. And yeah, so I will see you then. I love you guys so much. Bye.